Good evening, everybody. Thank you so much for being here. We really appreciate it. My name is William Hall. I'm a senior here at MBA. I'm the director. Thank you. I'm the director, producer, and designer of Cellophony for 2016. And all I can say is that y'all are in for a wild ride. It is going to be an incredible musical experience. Really excited. We've been working hard over the last few weeks with all the musicians and singers in the orchestra as well. And so we're just really excited to present what we, you know is some awesome music for y'all tonight. I'm not going to say much more. I'm going to hand over the MC duty to Dr. Boyd, who's going to do an incredible job. But I want to say again, thank you so much for being here for this benefit for the W.O. Smith Music School, which does absolutely incredible things through music. And so I'm going to hand over the first song to the MBA Sinfonia, directed by Mr. Tyler Meredith. Thank you all again for coming.
Thank you. There were diamonds, diamonds waiting to break out of me.
Especially to Mr. Meredith for arranging the string section for it. My role here this evening is not to add anything to the musical side of events, which is something you should all be grateful for. In fact, the best way for me to contribute towards the overall quality of the music remaining very high is to make sure that I don't perform any of it myself. This is because I would say I embody the characteristics of the general public described by the conductor Sir Thomas Beecham, who said they don't really understand music but they love the sound it makes, and that's where I see myself. Instead, my role this evening is twofold. First of all, to provide a kind of soothing and authoritative voice to distract you from any chaos and disorder that's going on during the set changeovers, and also to allow for a calm and reflective pause between the lively entertainment of the performances. Think of it kind of as the equivalent of asking the cast of Downton Abbey to do the halftime show at the Super Bowl. My second role is to tell you a little bit about the institution we're all here to support tonight, the W.O. Smith School of Music. And first of all, let me echo William and say thank you to all of you for being here this evening. The Smith School is not only an incredibly worthy cause to support in its own right, it's also one that is particularly fitting for MBA and Harpeth Hall to support in this way. For those of you who aren't familiar with what the Smith School does, its core mission is to provide musical instruction, performance opportunities for children in Nashville from low-income backgrounds who may not otherwise be able to afford it. And so it seems very apt that as beneficiaries of incredible opportunities to make and enjoy music, we can find some way to extend those opportunities or help extend them to others. And we're particularly fortunate tonight to have Hamilton Berry in the lineup as he first came up with the idea for this event, and I hope he's as proud of it at the way it's continued in its original mission as we are. Anyway, you'll be hearing from me... That was very kind. Anyway, you'll be hearing from me occasionally during the rest of tonight, give you some more details on what the Smith School does and tell you a little bit about the various artists we have. But for now, I'm going to hand things over to Wes Richardson, who's going to perform Keep Me In Mind by the Zac Brown Band.
Taken, baby, I've been looking for someone like you to save me. Life's too easy to be so damn complicated. Take your time and I'll be waiting. Keep me in mind. Somewhere down the road you might get lonely. Keep me in mind. And I pray someday that you will love me only. Some days and the way I would lay awake day after day with you. We always go our separate ways, but no one can love you, baby, the way I do. Keep me in mind. Somewhere down the road you might get lonely. Keep me in mind.
Like a bridge or troubled water,
I will lay me down. When you're weary, feeling small, when tears are in your eyes, I will dry them. I'm on your side, oh, when times get rough and friends just can't be found, like a bridge over troubled water, I will lay. On the street, my Lord, when evening falls so hard, I will dry them. I will carry you like a bridge or troubled water. I will lay me down.
Sail on, silver girl.
Sail on, silver girl.
Sail on by.
Sail on by.
Your time.
I will carry you like a bridge or troubled water. Thank you.
This song is an original called Black and White.
Love me like you. stage tonight. He's so awesome. And up here with Will, we got Luke Spire playing the cajon. Pretty awesome. My name is Kat Saul. I'm a senior at Harpeth Hall, and I wrote this song about a month ago. It's called Confidence. A little technical difficulty, but how are y'all doing tonight? Doing real good. We got a bunch of awesome acts coming up. We have, after this, we have a great Adele medley. Who doesn't love Adele? Yeah? All right, we good? All right, we're starting for real this time.
I'm sorry, I'm not sorry, I don't fit into your box. I'm not even sorry, I don't think before I talk. Heaven knows I step on toes when I do what I feel. If I don't like where you're going, I'm not afraid to take the wheel. Sweet and sassy, a little badassy. I'd rather be somebody's shadow escape than everybody's Sunday cup of tea. Strong may be a little hard to swallow. I can't follow, honey, I prefer to leave. Yeah, I'm calling it, do what you want with it. I'll take it as a compliment, nothing wrong with it, it's confidence. Don't call me a B-I-T-C-H for shooting straight. I know what I want, just like B-E-Y-O-S-A. A southern hospitality don't mean that I'm compliant. And mama said to be yourself, cause if you don't, I'm lying. Sweet and sassy, a little badassy. I'd rather be somebody's shadow escape. Strong may be a little hard to swallow. I can't follow, honey, I prefer to leave. Yeah, I'm calling it, do what you want with it. I'll take it as a compliment, nothing wrong with it, it's confidence. Hey, all my ladies in the back, you already know where it's at. Hey, all my girls in the front. Yeah, you know where I'm coming from. Sweet and sassy, a little badassy. I'd rather be somebody's shadow escape than everybody's Sunday cup of tea. Strong may be a little hard to swallow. Yeah, I can't follow, honey, I prefer you. Yeah, I'm calling it, do what you want with it. Take it as a compliment, nothing wrong with it, it's confidence. Take it as a compliment, nothing wrong with it, it's confidence. Thanks.
All right, thank you there to everyone, especially to Will and Kat for those excellent performances, especially impressive in that they were both original pieces, and it takes a great deal of talent to compose your own music like that, and as Kat would put it, a lot of confidence to perform it yourself as well. So it's great to see it done as well in those as in those last two pieces. Well, I would say it's certainly more confidence than I ever had. The one time I did compose anything for my high school music class, I avoided having to play it myself by heroically faking a broken finger on the night of the concert. So instead I just stood next to my music teacher with a suspiciously large and obvious splint surrounded by very skeptically looking parents. But it does remind us it's important to encourage people to try out writing their own music. And give you some more information on the Smith School. It's one of the things they prioritize. It's set up about 25 years ago by William O. Smith, who was already deeply involved in Nashville music, began with just 45 students, and now has over 650. Offers not just private lessons, but summer camps, bands, and a range of ensembles for the students to take part in. Charges those students just $3 for each lesson, but in order to be able to do that, it relies on donations and grants to cover its remaining costs, and that's why events like tonight are such a good way of helping ensure that the Smith School continues to grow and keep doors open for young musicians to thrive in the future. With that in mind, we're now going to hear another MBA Harpeth Hall collaboration performing a medley of songs by my fellow North Londoner, Adele.
it's me. I was wondering if after all these years you'd like to meet, to go over everything. They say that time's supposed to heal ya, but I ain't done much healing. Hello, can you hear me? I'm in California dreaming about who we used to be. We were younger and free. I've forgotten how it felt before the world fell out our feet.
There's such a difference between us and a million miles.
On the other side, I must have called a thousand times to tell you I'm sorry for everything that I've done. But when I call, you never seem to be home. Hello from the outside, at least I can say that I'm trying to tell you I'm sorry for breaking your heart. But it don't matter, it really doesn't tear you apart this.
I like to call it walking. I bet you wish that this breath around my neck was yours, not some other replacement. Something around you got your feet up off the ground, you know. What you do to me? I must confess, you know me best. You got me flying like I never thought I could go. No, hit the ground, look around. It's you, but it's never you. When you wake up, wake up, wake up to the sounds of the horizon, and you hope and you pray and you stop and you think it's not what it seems. You realize no one's coming, it's already half past 12, because the only feet that carry you are the ones you wear yourself. So you better start walking, 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 yeah. So you better start your walking, 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 yeah. So desperate that you cry, put your fear aside, you go into the light, into the light. The dead inside the pain you show, everything you thought you know. What you think you know, then you wake up, wake up, wake up to the sounds of the horizon, and you hope and you pray and you stop and you think it's not what it seems. But when you realize no one's coming, it's already half past 12, because the only feet that carry you aren't the ones you wear yourself. So you better start walking, 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 yeah. So you better start your walking, 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 yeah. Like I hear it, it's calling out my name so soft. Speak to me, my body rock. Can you feel it? It's pulling me in. Right by your side, I walk to the eye and dive. Then you wake up, wake up, wake up to the sounds of the horizon. And you hope and you pray and you stop and you think it's not what it seems. But when you realize no one's coming, it's already half past 12. Because the only feet that carry you, the only feet that carry you, the only feet that carry you are the one. Then you wake up to the sounds of the horizon, and you hope and you pray and you stop and you think it's not what it seems. But when you realize no one's coming, it's already half past 12, because the only feet that carry you are the ones you wear yourself. So you better start a walking, 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 yeah. So you better start your walk, walking, walking, yeah. So you better start your walking, 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 walking. So you better start your walking, 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 yeah. When you realize no one's coming, it's already half past 12. The only feet that carry you of the ones you wear yourself.
Okay, in a moment we're going to hear from William Hall himself, who introduced the show earlier this evening and frankly has done an outstanding job putting it all together tonight. Now, I've heard, as many of you, I've heard William perform at many, many MBA events. It's always an excellent, excellent performance. Above all, the effort he's put into organizing tonight tells you a lot about how much he cares, not just about MBA, but also about supporting the Smith School. Before he begins, then, I just wanted to let you know that for anyone who is interested in getting involved in what the Smith School does, they are always glad to have volunteers, either to help teach instruments or voice, even if it's only for an hour a week. They are also always interested in people who might be able to help teach music theory once a week. In fact, there is scope to volunteer and help them even if you are not at all musically talented. So yes, Nickelback could work there too. So please keep that in mind if you feel that you have time to spare to help with any aspects of what the Smith School does. I know they will appreciate it. In the meantime, enjoy William performing Hallelujah, I Love Her So by Ray Charles.
She's my baby and she lives next door. Every morning when the sun comes up, she brings me coffee in my favorite cup. That's how I know. Oh yes, I know. Hallelujah, I just love her so. When I'm in trouble and I have no friends, I know she'll stay with me right till the end. Everybody asks me how I know. I smile at them and say she told me so. That's how I know. Oh yes, I know. Hallelujah, I just love her so. And if I call her on the telephone and tell her that I'm all alone, by the time I count from 1 to 4, I hear her on my door. And there ain't nobody else around. She kisses me and she holds me tight and tell me, Daddy, everything's alright. That's how I know. Oh yes, I know. Hallelujah, I just love her so. I hear her on my door. And even when the sun goes down, and there ain't nobody else around, she kisses me and she held me tight. Said, Daddy, every little bit of things alright. Oh yes, I know. Hallelujah, I just love her so. Hallelujah, I just love her so. Hallelujah, I just love her so.
So growing, baby, day by day. People can break on you. Some are happy, some are sad. Oh, we're gonna let the music play. What the people need is a way to make them smile. Ain't so hard to do if you know how. You gotta get a message, get it on through. Oh, now, mama, don't you ask me why. Whoa, whoa, listen to the music. Whoa, whoa, listen to the music. Whoa, whoa. Music. Well, I know you know better everything I say. Leave me in the country for a day. We'll be good, we'll be fine. Oh, we're gonna let the music play. I'm feeling good to you, and you're feeling good to me. There ain't nothing we can do or say. Feeling happy, gonna have a good time. Oh, we're gonna let the music play. Whoa, whoa, listen to the music. Whoa, whoa, listen to the music. Whoa, whoa. Time. Oh, we're gonna let the music play. Like a lazy flowing river, surrounding castles in the sky. And the crowd is growing bigger, listening for the happy sounds. And I'm gonna let them back. Whoa, whoa, listen to the music. Whoa, whoa.
And wrong, my dear, and sin.
Before we end, let me make sure to say another thank you to each and every one of the musicians who have performed tonight. Above all, I think it's the combination of creativity and quality we've heard this evening that stands out. And as most of your teachers can tell you, it's not always that creativity and quality go together, but on this occasion, they most definitely did. Anyway, I'm grateful to all those tonight who've managed to be here, and it's been a joy to listen to. And to begin the final segment of the concert in a moment, I'm going to turn things over to Hamilton, Berry, and Dakota. We are very lucky to have had them with us for the past few days. They've been very generous with their time and have done everything from entertaining 7th and 8th graders to giving a wonderful performance to the MBA community in the Dead Poets Room last night. Their growing popularity is both understandable and deserved. In fact, there are rumors that they are becoming so overbooked that for logistical reasons, the only way they can appear at all the places people want to see them is to divide the group in two. Apparently the plan is to have half the group cover the events in Boston, New York, Chicago, and Philadelphia, while the other half performs at the shows in New Orleans, Atlanta, Charleston, and Miami. And the former are going to be called North Dakota, and the latter are South Dakota. You should be glad I saved that one for the end. I can hear who's hissing. That's Benson Dodd, Tom Peters, Mr. Norton, I can see all. On that note, let me say one more time thank you again for being here tonight to support the students, our visitors, and the W.O. Smith School of Music. It's been a pleasure to listen to it all tonight. I hope you've enjoyed the show and that you'll be back again for Cellophony next year. Thank you.
check.
Thank you.
it'll never be simple. There's nothing I do. It'll never be easy. It'll never be easy. It'll
everybody at MBA for keeping Cellophony alive. I thought for sure it was going to disappear. And I also, 14 years ago, was really just two cellos, one electric bass, and about 20 people in the audience. So it's really cool to see where it's evolved. And I know everyone at Jonah and everyone at W.O. Smith really appreciate the funds that have been raised in the last, I guess, 14 years. So let's keep it going.
Thank you to everyone so much for coming out tonight and supporting the W.O. Smith Music School. It's a really great cause. Thank you for being here. This is our last song. I think it's quite an appropriate title. I think it's got a great message. And once again, we're going to be accompanied by the MBA Sinfonia with Dakota and these string parts were beautifully arranged by Mr. Tyler Meredith, and the horn parts were arranged by Mr. Steve Rumberg of the Jazz Band. So, thank you all again so much for coming out. This is our last song.
Walk out on me. Hand me your ears and I'll sing you a song.